Class, let us enter into the another set of eight sums. Here you can see once again both the numbers are negative. और इसके बारे में तो जिक्र ही नहीं करना है क्योंकि इसका आंसर आपको पता है it will be zero. तो अगर आप देखो तो इन तीनों क्वेश्चंस में we will be applying one rule, that is when both the numbers are negative, put plus sign and then multiply. So let me begin. Put plus sign and then multiply. Correct answer is positive 18 / only 18. Put plus sign and then multiply. Correct answer is positive 12 / 12. Put plus sign and then multiply. Correct answer is positive 6 / 6. And any number multiplied with a 0 will give you 0. And 0 is neither positive nor negative. So, छोड़ दो, हो गया इसका. Next में बेटा आप क्या देखते हो? When one number is positive, another number is negative. Positive, negative. Positive, negative. Positive, negative. यानी rule number 3. और rule number 3 आपका क्या कहता है बेटा? When one number is positive, another is negative, put minus sign and then multiply. Reason kya diya tha? Plus multiply by minus, minus multiply by plus will give you answer minus. Clear? So now first we will be applying minus sign. So put minus sign and then multiply. Correct answer is negative 6. Put minus sign and then multiply. Correct answer is negative 12. Put minus sign and then multiply. Correct answer is negative 18. Put minus sign and then multiply. Correct answer is negative 24. By this class, in another set of 8 sums, हम लोगों ने क्या समझा और क्या सीखा? That is, when both the numbers are negative or when one number is positive, another number is negative. यही दो रूल हम लोगों ने यहाँ पर भी सीखा था. And one more time we got revised with when one number is negative and you are multiplying with a zero, or any number multiplied with a zero will give you an answer zero. Clear? So by these 16 sums, आपके rules absolute clear हो गए हैं. अब आने वाले हमारे next video session में we will conclude the remaining sums. Till then, thank you. Once again, welcome class. Let us conclude the third and the concluding part of our extra sums with respect to multiplication and division of integers. अब यहाँ पर बेटा आपकी starting कितनी सुंदर हुई है. Negative 7 multiplied by 0. So the answer is 0. Next, when both the numbers are negative, put plus sign and then multiply. So the correct answer is positive 21 / 21. When both the numbers are negative, both the numbers are negative. So the same rule, put plus sign and then multiply. Positive 14 / 14. Positive sign, 7 multiplied by 1. Correct answer, positive 7 / 7. Clear? और अब है आपका the last set बेटा. Last set भी आपको क्या सिखा रहा है? When one number is positive, another is negative. One number is positive, another is negative. One number is positive, another is negative. तो क्या करना है? Put minus sign. क्यों? Plus, positive मतलब plus. Plus multiplied by minus will give you minus. So we will put minus sign and then multiply the numbers. So the concluding set of 4 sums are as follow. minus sign and then multiply. Negative 7. Put minus sign and then multiply. Negative 14. Put minus sign and then multiply. Negative 21. Put minus sign and then multiply. Negative 28. Thus bachcha, in 24 sums ke saath हम लोगों ने एडिशनल प्रैक्टिस भी कर ली है। अब आपको सिर्फ इतना समझ लेना है, अगर आपको वो तीन रूल्स और वो फोर रीजंस प्रॉपरली बाय हार्ट है, समझ कर बाय हार्ट है, तो आपको 24 छोड़िए बेटा, मैं 2400 सम्स भी दूंगा ना, तो आप उसको इजीली सॉल्व कर लोगे। बिकॉज द बेसिक कोर इज वेन टू पुट प्लस एंड वेन टू